Father, your word says that our battle is not against flesh and blood, but against powers and principalities and rulers of this dark age. But you have designed and ordained armor and weapons for us to come against the wickedness in high places. Right now, we put on the helmet of salvation. We lift up the shield of faith. We clothe ourselves with the breastplate of righteousness. And we pick up the sword of truth. And in the mighty name of Jesus, our Savior, we declare war in the heavenlies.
Making war in the heavenlies, tearing down principalities, standing firm in Jesus' victory. We're making war in the heavenlies, casting down every high thing that exalts itself by just the knowledge of God. Making war.
That exalts itself against.